gave him his orders. Monroe, Virginia said, Steve, you're way behind time. This is not 38, she's old 97, and you gotta get into Spencer on time. It's a long, hard road from Lynchburg to Danville on a line with a 3-mile grade. It was on this grade that he lost his air brakes, and you see what a jump he made. Steve turned around to his black and grazy fireman saying, shovel on a little more coal. When we hit that grade going round that White Oak Mountain, you can watch old 97. They were coming down the grade doing 90 mile an hour when the whistle broke into a scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle. He was scalded to death by the steam. Now, ladies, you must take heed to my warning from this day on and learn. Never speak harsh words to your true love and husband.